You're right. We don't know how to fight it. We don't know when it'll come. We can't run, can't hide. Can't pretend it's not the end, because it is. And something's always been there to try and destroy the world. We've beaten them back. We're not dealing with them anymore. We're dealing with the reason they exist. Evil. The strongest. The first.
Buffy, I know you're tired.
I'm beyond tired. I'm beyond scared. I'm standing on the mouth of hell, and it is gonna swallow me whole. And it'll choke on me. We're not ready. They're not ready. They think we're gonna wait for the end to come, like we always do. I'm done waiting. They want an apocalypse. Well, we'll give them one. Anyone else who wants to run, do it now. Because we just became an army. We just declared war. From now on, we won't just face our worst fears. We will seek them out. We will find them and cut out their hearts one by one until the first shows itself for what it really is. And I'll kill it myself. There is only one thing on this earth more powerful than evil, and that's us. Any questions?